Well, new on four, an unusual discovery in the borough of Aspinwall. Police are looking for who dumped, listen to this one, a rhinoceros head on the curb. Cameron Taylor sharing this picture with us after spotting it last night. Police confiscated it. They say it appears to be real. Now, we're also learning how it may have gotten there.
The police officer actually showed us video footage of the guy. He was like a skinny guy, baseball cap, and he rolled it up. He dropped it, actually, fell off the dolly, and he put it back on, and then he left the dolly here.
So far, nobody has come forward to claim the object, and police are trying to figure out who owns it.